Hello, and welcome to Sal's Show. My name's Paul McGillicuddy. I'm from Medford. I'm an actor, writer, and veteran co-host of Sal's Show. And with me today is my other host, Joe Gray. Welcome.
Welcome, Paul. You know, I'm really happy to be here. Mm-hmm. My name is Joe Gray. I live here in Malden. Been here, we purchased our home in about 98. Me and my wife, Rachna, we have three children here. Uh-huh. Go to the Malden schools, and they've all been through Malden Access TV. Mm-hmm. So, and I make sure our subscriptions are up to date. We are going to have a really good time today, and I'm looking forward to all the great music that's going to be played, local bands singing great tunes. I think we're going to enjoy this.
Everything. It's going to be a lot of fun, Joe.
Yeah, everything from a cappella, drums, bass guitar,
all of
impressions, old school.
Yeah, all of that. It's going to be a lot. Oh, it's great. I like that. Yeah. So, Joe, would you like to introduce our first act?
Yes, I would. You know what? Our first act today is going to be Brothers Walk, a great local act. This is from the Brothers Walk. This is from last year's summer concert series. A great band.
Let's roll that video.
All right, you can still dance.
Try to find got one more for you. You better get out here and get it out.
Come on, y'all.
Come on, y'all.
Yeah.
Wow, Brothers Walk Band, they're great.
They're incredible. There's so much life. You know what? Something I didn't know? Those two lead women, they're twins, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're so in unison with their singing. Harmonize, and they do it all together, and they come across really good with their energy. You know?
And they're really enjoying themselves. You know, and some of the guitars, I love nice guitar playing. And those guys, especially the one on the right, mm-hmm. you could see the emotion on his face.
Yeah.
He gets into it. I love that.
Yeah, and the bass playing, and they're all, you can tell they all get along. They just work well together.
They do.
And what was the song, I Want to Walk With You? That was a big hit in the 70s or 80s.
Yeah, I was a little young then. But still, I love a lot of 60s and 70s music, even if it was a little bit before my time.
And the other one was La Freak, which was a dance during the disco era. Freak Out.
I remember that.
That was chic. Yeah.
I wasn't too young for that.
Yeah.
That was huge when I was a kid. I remember.
Well, yeah. I was a little older, so with friends, I went to disco clubs, and that was the most popular one that the DJ would play. Oh, it's good to reminisce.
Oh, yeah. Geez, you remind me how old I am.
well, it's as old as you feel. It's only a number, man.
It's only a number.